Which blood type doesn't get HIV? Doctor explains and clears misconceptions. Hello, which blood type doesn't get HIV? In this video, I will also answer the following questions. 1. Is blood type O more resistant to HIV? 2. Are people with blood type B more susceptible to HIV? 3. Can your blood type affect your chances of contracting HIV? 4. Does blood group AB have a higher risk of getting HIV? 5. What type of people don't get HIV? Ready? Let's dive in and tell the truth. According to current research and other studies, no type of blood doesn't get HIV. All blood types have a risk of getting infected. Whether you have group O, A, B, or AB, you will still get infected with HIV. But did you know that there are certain people that do not get infected? Do you also know that there are another group of people that get infected with HIV, but do not develop AIDS? Watch this video to the end to know. 1. Is blood type O more resistant to HIV? Yes, people with blood group O have a risk of getting infected with HIV. In fact, many HIV patients in my HIV clinic carry blood group O. However, many schools of thought and studies have suggested that blood group O is the strongest blood type that resists many diseases other than H. pylori infection. 2. Are people with blood type B more susceptible to HIV? Yes, people with blood type B carry the same risk of getting infected with HIV just like other blood types. Studies have also shown that blood groups B and AB carry the highest risk of suffering from diabetes. 3. Can your blood type affect your chances of contracting HIV? No, blood grouping has nothing to do with contracting HIV. The ability to get infections is influenced by your white blood system, but not your blood group. Your body's immunity is commanded by white blood cells, and whether you aggressively suffer from a certain disease largely depends on it. 4. Does blood group AB have a higher risk of getting HIV? Just like I already said, group AB carries the same risk of getting infected just like other groups. According to several studies, people with blood group AB have a higher risk of developing heart diseases, memory problems, and diabetes mellitus. 5. What type of people don't get HIV? HIV. HIV enters and infects you by binding on your lymphocyte cells that have both CD4 cell receptor and CCR5 coreceptor. Some people in Europe have a gene defect in their CCR5 and therefore do not get infected. Current HIV cure research is looking for ways of manipulating CCR5 genes to make people resistant to HIV infection, just like the Berlin patient. The American Gene Technologies is a company that is a step ahead in finding an HIV cure. This company has developed a mechanism for manipulating the genes in your HIV-specific cells, thus making your body resistant to HIV infection.